of gangsta, my such sweet tea. And all I do is listen to them and dance. Then finally I said, hey, it's my chance to rock the mic, to make you high. I show you that I'm qualified. And if you're wondering what my friends call me, I go by the name of Paulette T. And now I'm here, I'm ready to jam. I come from the borough of Manhattan. You see, I rock you high and I rock you low. Nobody rock you better than this, I know. From the dub place NYC, where there are many fly guys and young ladies. We'll see to it, you have some fun, cause when it comes to rocking, the city's the one. I came to jam you off your feet. Anyone try to compete? You see, I'll take on one, and I'll take on 12. I'll even take on all. Oh, what the hell? Messing around, they're just playing the part of the neighborhood clown. You see, they really know how to turn the tables. They just want you to think that they're unable. First they start you off with a well-known tune, and then you start to dance as you usually do. And then they start to play a little style of taste that make you start to think you're in a different place. Well, then you stop for a while to realize that these are just the same old guys. Well, then you're wondering just how they change, and then you say to them, they're just not the same. Then they go on and on and on and on, and then I'm ready to stop until the break of dawn.
This is Sweet Tea on your radio dial, and I'll be with you for just a little while. Or long enough to say my rhymes, I can't say them all, cause there ain't enough time. I got rhymes galore and rhymes galore, and when I finish with those, I still got more, because they're coming up my ears and out of my eyes. They are so devastating, you would be surprised. MC Sweet Tea is my DJ name. I'm in the history books and the Hall of Fame. I rock so good and I rock so well, and my voice sound better than Howard Cole suckers. I'm the power pleaser, the shaman squeezer, a hell of a love bug. And you know when I'm rocking up in the sky, cause you always see an angel fly by with a lovely smile up on their face. They tell you Sweet Tea's rocking the whole damn place. So you get on the elevator, press 7. When you walk out the door, you will be in heaven. Take 10 steps straight and turn to your right. Go down a flight of stairs and over the side. You're in a daze to the count of 3, cause you can't believe what your eyes are seeing. When you get to earth, they won't believe your story. So you take out your book and you take inventory on the deaf equipment. The God has granted me for rocking the heavens so viciously. You count 15 speakers in each corner of the sky. A case of brew and some deaf get high. A mic for every member of the gangsta crew. 2 turntables, you can see right through. A serious mixer, and I almost forgot. 3 echo chambers and a deaf beatbox. When I left my house up on early sunny day, I had a young man call, I didn't know him at all, so I looked the other way. And then he looked at me, said he didn't believe that I could keep on walking by. He asked what's wrong with me, or could it be that something was in my eyes? Well, I looked at him with my hair standing grin and said, you must be ill. Why don't you leave me alone? Go to your home and take some water and take a chill pill. A young fellas, if you like my vibes, sing along with me. And if you don't know my name, just call me Paulette T. You see, I rock you high and I rock you low. Nobody rock you better, and this I know. You see, I'm so fast, faster than flash of lightning that just went past. But check it out, y'all. I'm the best MC all across the land, and I got more rhymes than the beach got sand. Yes, I go by the name of MCT. I got the sucker DJ rhyme before they bite me. I said when I came out my mama's womb, my doctor put me in a separate room. I was by myself and all alone till my mama came and handed me a microphone. And at the age of 1, it's just begun. I was beginning to have me a little bit of fun. At the age of 2, I wasn't through. I was rocking all night and in the morning too. And at the age of 3, I said to me, you're the finest MC that there could ever be. And at the age of 4, I looked some more. I said, damn, Tony, you're beginning to score. And at the age of 5, I made a man cry. Then I knew I was qualified. And at the age of 6, I knew all the tricks that got me into the disco mix. At the age of 7, I went to heaven to rock a little, you know. They had to let me go, I was too good, you know, because I gave those angels a hell of a blow. And at the age of 8, everything was straight. I was always on time and never late. And at the age of 9,